Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Consolidation by ASD417 and The Paper, a collaboration for the latest Nock contest. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. Hello, test subjects. It's Cave Prime from Earth One. I'm trying to tell you how toxic the moon rock is. Pure poison. Please don't worry. Turns out that by flinging gel through portals multiple times actually detoxifies gel. So in this test, we'll see how much poison we are able to remove. Lab boys say that there is a slight chance for the gel to become less effective at conducting portals when it's detoxified, so don't stand too long in the portal since we don't even know when it will break down, causing your body to split in half. Still, a better death than moonrock poisoning. Begin testing! A medium difficulty conversion gel test. The test focuses heavily on gel flings, so if you're unfamiliar with it, it might have some trouble with the map. My first collab map, I helped Paper design the puzzle, and I made it in Hammer. Sorry, Fumbly, you played this a lot and forgot to write it here. Special thanks to her. As always, no ninja moves, don't exploit an engine, blah, 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 blah. Without further ado, let's jump into the map, shall we? I believe that would be a good thing to do. I always like a good Cave Johnson spiel first thing in the morning. Nothing better to clear out the vocal cords. Alrighty then. Whee! Anyway. Enough messing about, enough playing. Woohoo! Alright. Let's get this over to here. Do we need conversion gel again? Maybe. We'll take it just in case. I know for a fact LB is going to have a field day with this map. He likes, we know how much LB likes to play around with conversion gel and get totally sidetracked from what he's actually meant to be doing. Okay, so I opened the test. That's not the entrance, I guess? Well, you want me to do what now? Am I meant to, like, get onto the pipe or something? Am I meant to go there? Maybe. Alright, let's try this. Just out of curiosity. Go here and here. A little bit confused. Less. Oh, come on. Could do something like that, right? And then we could do something like this. I don't even know if this is the right thing to do. I can't see anything else to do here. That just goes down, right? This just seems very... That seems like a bit of an exploit, right there. I feel like I'm doing something completely and utterly wrong here. Did I miss a button? Oh my god, I missed a button.
Wow.
Now I feel dumb. Now I feel like a dum-dum. Elevator's not in service. Alright, looks like I'm gonna go through the puzzle. Alright, let's try not to be a dum-dum now. Let's actually try and solve a test. Plop. Alright, so. Let's go over here a moment. That's a cube. That looks weird next to the ball. Looks weird. Okay. That does that, and that does that. Still too much. All right. Ah, whatever. Alright. What am I actually wanting to do here? I'm going to need gel up there at some point. Let's go back up here for the time being. That stops us from doing that. Why would you do that to us? There's no way we can run across there in time. So, what if I don't know how to get going here, I'll be honest. The weird thing is, I don't actually consider myself bad with gel flings? Maybe I am. That's placement helper, so... Yeah, doing all that with that isn't really going to make much of a difference. Well, I could, like, re-portal it again. It doesn't always hit, like, the exact same spot every time, does it? A little bit lower. There we go. Okay, I'm going to save it there. Now. Yeah, that's placement helpered. So, what I can probably do now. Like that. Progress is being made all of a sudden. Okay. So. Let's do that a moment. And then we'll go... Have a look up here. It's literally just for that, right? Okay. Now. We need to get Jill there as well. Okay, that's too high. I just need to be facing the other direction to do this one. That hits the dropper. That's a thing. Okay. That's just our exit requirement, right? So we have that, we have that, we have that. So now so we still need to do this here. Doesn't look like it can change. Just no clip there, just to make sure I didn't fall off the edge. Have that, but it doesn't give me enough. Alright, you know what? Let's laser. Everything is placement helpered, which is quite annoying, actually. Man, I'm not getting the gist of this at all. See, I'm not quick enough to, like, turn around there. Something a little bit different. That doesn't really give me an angle to, like, put it on the side, which is what I would assume I would need to do. The key I'm missing here. Is how I generate and I keep the momentum. So. Maybe a slow process, but let's do this. And then let's do this. Okay, so now let's try this. Yeah, alright, no. Let's try something like this instead. Okay. sucking at this. A lot of portable placement helpers being used here. Can't see. What if, just for example, I was to do something like this? Ooh, okay. Need a little bit of momentum. I'm thinking this isn't the right thing to do. Yeah, I'm struggling. Oh, come on. No fair, why can't I paint this surface, man? Also, am I trapped? Oh no, I can see a portal surface there. Alright, so. Get chill everywhere. Let's take the LB approach. Alright. Oh. What's going on? No, my game crashed. Oh, no, it didn't. Whew. So it all the way down. Chill everywhere, why not?
Oh, that's right. What's in the way? Alright, but that now allows me to do something different. So now I can do that. So, we'll go up to the top. Okay. Oh, I did the wrong pole. Orange portal. Okay. So this is a thing. This gives us more momentum. Next. We can do something like this. Hey, we're finally over to this side. My goodness. Alright, take this to here. Oh, I also need moon. Where the hell is moon? No, generally, where is moon? That's moon. Ha. Do that, and that turns it on. So, we need to work on getting gel. More gel on this side. I really hope there's like an easier way to do this, because this just seems quite long and laborious, if that's the right word. I don't think I should be able to portal on that. Just saying. Alright, so now... do this and this. Cube acquired. So what does that cube actually help me do that I couldn't do before? I need gel here, right? Maybe that's what it'll help me do. Get the gel to there. The pole positions here are a little bit weird. I'll be honest. Let's go back over here a moment. What if I do? Angles have never been a strong point for me. Okay. What I need to do right is get gel on there. We gotta look over here again a minute. How did that do that? I don't know. That was bizarre. Oh, it's hitting there. Okay, maybe it's not so bizarre after all. See Jill there. Way. Oh, come on. Alright, so I have all of this, but I still need to get some gel there. That just comes out too high. Yeah, I'm not really seeing the angle here at all. But I'd say I am no good with angles generally. They're probably my weakest part of my portal playing. This is infuriating now. I'm pretty sure though I'm not doing something right here. I don't believe the puzzle is at fault. I believe it is me. So you can get gel anywhere, if you really want to. It's just that beam there which is stopping ultimately what I want to do. Unless I can like get it. See, I can't get it up and over even. So, what if I was doing something like this? It's too much. Still a little bit too much. Okay. That is really not right at all. I want it there. That's where I want it. I think I want it there. now I can do... Hold on. Almost. Okay. Now, all I gotta do is this, this, this. Okay, save it there. Oh, all right. Let's rewind. Rewind. Okay. Let's do it one step at a time. Okay. Up to here. And now from here, should be able to jump back up to here. And from here, come on, don't be a douchebag. Excuse me. Unbelievable. That's what it should have been. Like that. And I'm going to take it as a victory. That was a... Yeah. Granted, I messed around a lot for that. But, I assume I kind of did the right ideas. Gel spread... How dare you. The gel spreading was probably like a bit over the top and a bit elaborate, but no, I think I solved it correctly. I do think there is possibly too much gel spreading involved, but I don't know. Maybe you can let me know how I did fare when you watched the video back. Guys, as always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches I'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. Happy gaming.